Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah wa ba'd. If you can avoid food and drink in Ramadan, like most Muslims can when they're fasting, then the next thing to do is to check your speech. Check the words that come out of your mouth. One study in American society showed that the average American used 80 to 90 words of profanity per day. That's a lot of bad words. We need to make sure, as Muslims, that we're not using words that we shouldn't be speaking. We need to make sure that we're not engaging in gossip, that we're not lying, that we're not doing anything or saying anything that would be displeasing to our Creator, to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, whoever doesn't leave false speech and acting on that, then God doesn't need you to leave your food and drink for him. There's not going to be much benefit in that. So that's something we should take very seriously. Try to discipline yourself. If you say something you shouldn't be saying, if you let some bad word slip from your mouth, put $10, $100, $1,000 in the box of the mosque as a penalty for yourself. So you train yourself. Whatever it is you need to hurt you enough so that you resist and you stop that behavior, do it. Because it's not worth the emotional release and it's not worth the consequences in the next life. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said that whoever believes in God and the last day, they should say something good or keep quiet. There was no third option.